Hi, Prime Minister. Nice to see you. Welcome to Strasbourg. Thank you for making the time. Absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. It's a big honor for us. We're very excited to have you here this morning.
I brought my book.
Ooh. What's your name?
Mariam.
Hi, Mariam. Nice to meet you. Hi. What is your name? I'm also one of three girls. My sister. I have two younger sisters. Yeah. Welcome, come.
So I hope that this is remarkable. So I
this is Markus Winkler.
Weeks and months. If that could be, what more can Europe do in order to, as their counterparts also?